Thank you. Thank you. the dog. If you can canvas the neighborhood, bring a friend. If you can talk with conviction, speak your mind. If you can find your voice, write a letter to a politician. If you can march in the streets, go forth with conviction. If you can make a statement on social media, don't be afraid. If you can assist a person in need, give them a hand. If you can run for office, be yourself and tell it like it is. If you can debunk a myth, correct the record. If you can read and educate yourself, seek enlightenment. If you can offer a shoulder for someone hurting, offer your kindness. If you can write a treatise and publish it, get busy. If you can listen, find your compassion. If you can open your mind and heart, understand the perspective of someone other than yourself. If you can be receptive, learn something you didn't know. If you have a patch of land, put a sign on it. If you can say, give it your all. If you can shed your fear and hardness, fall in love with all the possibilities of this life. There's always hope and a way to instigate change. If you seize your potential, others will be inspired too. Hopelessly shelters in inaction. You can make a difference, so do. I believe in you.